Hi, I'm Toby Fairley, brand ambassador for Thermador and an interior designer. I love everything to do with the home. In fact, I just finished renovating my own home, and I love hosting family and friends. When you think about Thermador, you think about kitchens and cooking. But today, let's talk about tables and how to make your table worthy of all those delicious meals you're cooking on your Thermador appliances. As we head into one of the busiest seasons for cooking and entertaining, let's get ready for family dinners, holiday parties, and having friends over for game day. In each of those events, I want to create a tablescape and other entertaining zones that will welcome my guests in a gorgeous way and set the mood for a party. So let's look at my favorite tips. First, consider the type of event you're planning. If it's a barbecue, you might want to set up a fun and casual buffet. If it's cocktails and hors d'oeuvres, maybe you focus on setting a fabulous bar or cocktail station. Or if it's a holiday celebration, maybe you want to go more formal. For me, fresh flowers are key to creating a gorgeous tabletop. I most often use a single color scheme or even a single type of flower for my centerpieces, like these white hydrangeas you see on the dining table. There are so many colors in this room already that white gives the table a chic and sophisticated look, and filling a bowl with hydrangeas is super easy, and who doesn't love easy? You can do a single centerpiece or even small bouquets at each setting. No matter what you choose, just be sure that people can still see to talk across the table to each other without the flowers entirely blocking their view. When you set the table, bring out your good china. Any day is special if you're gathering with friends and family, so don't be afraid to use your grandmother's heirloom pieces and your wedding china. It's meant to be used. I also like to use collectibles to make a table extra special. I collect jadeite, you know, that pretty mint green milk glass, and I also collect antique oyster plates and hobnail and lots of china, both new and antique. Any one of them may show up on my tables to create a unique look for a dinner party. I also love making my guests